Hello. Horses. Yes, boss. Come on, boss. Let's go. I'm about to invite somebody up to the party because it's too freaking quiet. Well, you ain't talking, you ain't using your mic. So yeah, I'm gonna invite somebody else.
Thank you.
He's the violent one out of the group. And Arthur can be violent. It depends on what you do. Horsey, let's go. Giddy up. Yeah, giddy up, horsey. Yeehaw. Your problem. My friend didn't join. My friend didn't join, as you can tell. What are you watching? Something about fish? Oh, you can jump. I forgot how to jump. Don't. Boom goes the dynamite. I'm good. How about you? Okay, I don't know what's going on there, but whoa. What the f- What is up with you? What is your problem? Why do you gotta join my YouTube video out of nowhere and say crap like that? Get on somewhere! Dang! too. Oh my god, I hate you. You wish I loved you. My boyfriend a pedo. Wait, you don't even know who my boyfriend is. So how can you say that? You don't even know him. No, he's not. He's younger than 20, stupid. He's 16. He's 16. What are you talking about?
I just heard something that was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't. Spider touches talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey.
Man, just leave me alone and go kill yourself. Like, shut up.
Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. So, what happened to your track? I don't even know if I have
one. I don't even play Fortnite anymore. It's gay. It's not even called Fortnite anymore. It's called Gay Night. Get on with your fucking ugly ass. Fucking core. You're the one that has like so many girlfriends. My boyfriend got my account. So I only got one. I only got one boyfriend. You got like so many girlfriends. And maybe a couple boyfriends. Somewhere.
We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still?
Alright guys, I'm gonna just end this broadcast here because I'm about to be kissed. Goodbye.